parts would do the trick. Third batch of kids this month, and still no progress.
I'm here to help.
Thank you, sir. I suspect the news of a missing friend might add a little inspiration. Oh, I suspect the news of a missing friend might add a little inspiration.
Wonderful. The search goes on.
All the joy carving you!
You like a fish.
I'm helping you out.
Not very much.
Something's out there.
Hush now.
Thanks, mister.
Look sharp.
Thank you very much.
Last mission.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Sir, madam.
Dear madam, I am soon to become prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
What?
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
So I think you can actually play from two different perspectives, like Evie and Jacob, because that's pretty much what we've been doing the whole game, so they probably have different endings, so I'll probably do Jacob after Evie.
I shall go and find the Peace of Eden.
As you wish.
As you wish.
I'm off to meet Freddy.
On your...
The plans are located in the white drawing room. Which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key.
Good. Stop! Thief! You are going to escort me.
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? That hurts.
Anybody know what's going on?
No respect for other people.
I have the very notion that I should raise
my arm.
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
That hurts.
What's happening?
I wonder if anyone's been killed.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I say we pass the keys from the royal household to Mr. Starrick. My arm. Some hands with actual agency.
Oh, I want to do that.
That hurts.
I gotta go up there somehow.
You mark my words. Gentle. What's that all the argy bargies about? My arm.
Oh. All right.
That hurts.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Madam?
My arm. My arm. Gentle. Gentle. My arm. Gentle.
The box there.
Gentle. That hurts. My arm. My arm. My arm. Gentle.
I wonder.
That hurts.
If I can actually like pick other guys off and use them.
That hurts. My arm.
Okay. I think I have a plan.
My arm.
A very greedy plan.
Gentle.
Pleasant dreams.
Might be too much. I'll just wait for him to come back here. Like, I would just enter the white drawing room, but I'm greedy. I want that chest right there.
We're going to take a walk, you and I.
Thank you.
The plans are somewhere nearby.
Stealing all of the Queen's jewels.
Now for the vault.
How the hell am I?
Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
Okay, there are no guards here.
There you are! I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me!
I like that lady.
Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Fry?
You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
I really must be going.
The cake is particularly good.
May I have this dance?
Mr. Starrick.
No.
You've had your fun. But the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up. And mine begins.
All right, Jacob. Can see your sister dancing from here. I guess I have to do the same thing. Of course Jacob gets to run. Why wouldn't he? And of course he gets to cross the lines. Fuck. I think we definitely have a bit more freedom for Jacob.
I wonder if he understands the remains visible.
Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
Okay.
Thank you.
Homeboy is here.
Shit.
You must have vanished. I found you, boy.
Let me put a bullet in him.
Don't look behind you.
Oh shit! That's not what I wanted. Oh fuck. Well, all right.
Now to find the real royal guards.
Locate and kill Starrick's imposters. Why does Jacob get all the fun? I like the music.
I'll get you out.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, mate.
Oh, we're doing this.
Tell me something.
The rest of them. There they are.
Thank you. All together now. Fire! Hold still for a moment.
You have my thanks.
Thanks, mate.
We're gonna disband it, particularly.
That will be all.
Group.
Look alive.
And then hire this one.
We've got work to do.
Damn! They are angry.